warning, saying that there's a series of spam messages going around using the sheriff's name as well as the name of other deputies. It's right here. This is what folks are getting. The sheriff's office says that if you receive a text message that looks like this from an unknown number using a familiar name, it's likely a scam. The best thing to do is just go ahead and block that number or try to report it. Well, we're gonna